Hi friends, welcome to the channel The Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about The Red Ones by Fictitious Tech, third on the album on an Easim. Producer Andy Garber, also known as Till the Next Pitch, on unknown Ben Shaw goes back to push in a single. The Red Ones was originally recorded around 1996 as a demo while Fake Dish. This song released on 23rd August 2024. Once again, I say welcome back if you're a new viewer or an old viewer. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website gillyrics.com. If you want read this lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. Survival copies of the later were sent unsolicited. The label to label offices with notes included to suggest that they were in fact requested by the label for reviews. In 1997, they released their third album, When Show of Course, back to push with resentment growing between themselves and the label. On the one hand, Polydor had basically refused to advertise Show of releasing no singles from the album. On the other, Fake Dish was afforded as $80,000 to film a music video for the track When Shirts Get Tight. The bucket went towards hiring relatively well-known porn actors and filming a softcore porno starring the band. Two cuts of the video were made, one fully clothed and a second featuring an array of topless women, friends kissing and filling each other up throughout. The band called it quits following this dispute with Polydor. At some point in 1997, the so-called Onanism demos were recorded and the band would regroup again to record more unreleased demos in 2000. In 2013, the band reunited once more to re-release love songs and record an EP of around 4 songs. However, the label that intended to re-release love songs could not obtain the rights, and the plans fell through with the EP going unmastered. Both Blake Smith and Rick Ness were prolific guitarists with two vastly different sets of influences. Smith had the capacity to write nearly infinite catchy pop hooks with his vocals on songs from the first track of Unleash the Kraken, Tide Song, to late career Skirmer, Sleep Startless. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see the description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you do like this video, subscribe my channel. Have a nice time. Goodbye.